Good day, students. Today we are discussing on the differences between the fundamental quantities and derived quantities, likewise fundamental unit and derived unit. What are fundamental quantities? Fundamental quantities are the basic quantities that are independent of other quantities. Examples of fundamental quantities and their units are mass, which has the unit of kilogram, length, which has the unit of meter, time, which has the unit of seconds, luminous intensity, which has the unit of candela, amount of substance, which has the unit of moles, and etc. Now, what is the derived quantities? Derived quantities are those quantities that have been formed by simple combinations of fundamental quantities. Examples of derived quantities is volume, which has the unit of meter cube. It is length times breadth times height, and each of them is measured in meters as meter cube. We have area, which is length times breadth, meter squared as the unit of area. And also we have power, which is work, as the formula of work done over time, which has the unit of joules per seconds. We get joules from work time seconds. Joules per seconds as the unit of power or watt. We have a lot of them. Now let's see the differences between fundamental unit and derived unit. Fundamental unit are standard unit of measurement. Derived unit are not standard unit of measurement. Fundamental units are generally accepted all over the world. Derived units, not all are generally accepted all over the world. Fundamental units, they form the basis of measurements, like the foundations of a house. It has to stand before you start building a house. Fundamental units form the basis of measurements. Derived units are not the basis of measurements. Derived units are formed by simple combinations of the fundamental units. They are accepted by international organizations. I'm referring to fundamental units. Derived units, they are accepted internationally, but they are formulated by individuals. They are known, fundamental units are known as SI unit, that is system international or international system. But in derived unit, they are known as units because it involves combinations of fundamental unit to give us derived unit. They are just known as units. Meter cube is known as unit. Meter cube is not a derived, it's not a standard, it's not a system unit. Is that okay? It's not a system international or international system unit, but they are just known as unit. Take note. Watts, joules per seconds, they are not system international units. They are just known as units. Now let's go to differences between fundamental and derived quantities. Fundamental quantities, they are generally accepted quantities. Like time is generally accepted everywhere. Mass, generally accepted everywhere. But derived quantities, they are just accepted because they are being formulated by individuals. Fundamental quantities are based on international system, but derived quantities, they are formulated from international system. Don't forget that we refer to fundamental quantities as international system. Is that okay? You can see it under the fundamental unit. They are known as SI unit, that is system international or international system. While under derived unit, they are known as units. Now, they can stand alone, but derived quantity, they cannot stand alone. They are being joined, they are being gotten by simple combinations of the fundamental quantities. They cannot stand alone. They have direct calculations under fundamental quantities. Under derived quantity, their calculations are derived. Before you get derived quantities, you have to make some calculation, like for example volume. You have to say length times breadth times height to give you volume. But under fundamental quantities, time is time. direct calculation. Say direct calculation, mass is mass. The under fundamental quantity, we have they have basic unit of measurements. For derived quantities, they don't have basic units of measurements. This is the end of our class. Please subscribe to my channel so that you can have access to the latest video for more updates. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.